around the horn. Andre Burakovsky to the back door. What a save by Quick, but they put in the rebound. I don't know if that caromed off of a King's skates.
Side. Home on the other side.
Wow.
So he said he was going to take that home and put it up on the wall somewhere. Burakovsky chipped in. Jaden Schwartz.
For Eberle. Pushed off back from McCann. Sinry pass shot score. What a shot by Jaden Schwartz right at the hashes.
With a shot, it ricochets around. McCann will get it. 35 seconds left. Jared McCann fielded by Burakovsky. A tip across. Schwartz scores. Jaden Schwartz. L for Crosby. Loose to the wall. Collected by Tanev. Through center. Schwartz. The puck is loose. Good play by Beniers. He has it. Matty Beniers out to center. Flanked by Burakovsky. Burakovsky. Schwartz. Scores! High cheddar for Jaden Schwartz. To center ice with six skaters out for San Jose. 39 seconds left. Kraken looking for win number four in the homestand. Bullseye! Jaden Schwartz. Tailed in by Burakovsky. And his side, Vince Dunn. Burakovsky will stretch it out. Dunn surveys, shoots one wide, rebound, they score! Slammed home, it's a slam dunk for Jaden Schwartz.
Schwartz inside to McCann, quick wrist shot and a missed high glove. And all of a sudden, Seattle's got one back and will be on the power play. And now it's tucked home and the game is tied. Shoveled home by Jaden Schwartz.
2 minutes to go. Marchand. Into the crease. And Schwartz wiggles in on target.
Tipped by the Flyers and D'Angelo just before Schwartz could get there for a shot. Now Eberle has it back. The pass block. Second try got it through and Schwartz scores. Jaden Schwartz from the slot. Cut comes to the near side. Dug loose by Morgan. Morgan will drop it off. The pass to Schwartz and he scores. Wow, Jaden Schwartz quickly getting rid of that shot.
Berg will kick it to his stick. A good play. Here's Borgen.
What a play.
Oleksiak. Borgen again. Will Borgen pumps it. Tipped in! Hey, hey! What do you say? Jaden Schwartz!
Down a couple.
And your ribbons are back at full strength.
Oh, my.
Wow. Back in front again. They score.
Oh, whoa.
Jaden Schwartz.
Over the boards comes Schwartz now. Still no sign of Tanev. Maybe his teammate's like, you got enough. Give me Jaden Schwartz one. I need an empty net goal.
Very intelligent, knowing what's going on before it actually does, and put them in positions to have great success in the offensive zone.
Vince Dunn with a shot. Tipped in! Jacob Chychrun was jamming out in front.
Carson Soucy. Good pass for Schwartz. Here comes Eberle. Going wide off the paddle of Skinner. And a deflection goes wide. It's loose out in front. Beniers for Dunn. He scores!
Told us earlier today, same injury Gus Nyquist has. That one held out. And on a redirect, they score. Larson in front. Schwartz working hard for Seattle.
Line for next year. There's a little bit of pride in the character that this group is still trying to establish despite a tough year. Here's Schwartz with the blast. He scores.
Looks at the right point across to Sprong. Schultz takes his pass. Sprong off the skate. Looks in front. Doesn't shoot it. Now wrist one. Tipped in. Jordan Eberle another one. 24 goals against the Canucks and it's 4-2 Seattle.
And now Geeky pursues. Tangles with Carlson. Geeky fights for it. Shields gets it free to Wennberg. Remember, scanning. Schwartz, a shot to score! Oh, gorgeous off the one-timer! And Seattle has tied it!
Here's the check. Wennberg walks out in front. Saved by Georgiev in tight. Rebound available. Rodriguez stripped of the puck. Schultz scores!
43 seconds to go. Power play for Seattle, 0 for 5. This shot is tipped in.
Schwartz, who started the scoring.
Justin Schultz, and now Jaden Schwartz carries it. Hit hard, in low. Schultz, another opportunity. Score! Jaden Schwartz off a tip feed. Geeky was in the vicinity as well.
That comes at you in waves and has a lot of energy. They certainly have been a little off here tonight.
Wenberg puts one towards the net. Out in front. Score! One touch! Schwartz off the feed from Emerly. With a lot of bodies in his way. Delayed penalty upcoming on Dallas. Martin Jones for the bench. The extra attacker is on. Shot! Score! Jaden Schwartz does it again. And it's 5-2. 16:36 to go. That will negate the penalty.